Hello, boys and girls. I have come to the barrier storage box to get my gear for going to the north. That has been interrupted. How rude! So this allows me to test out the browser. Bring with me as one of the staple weapons. Are you still alive? Are you still alive? Take that. Right then, let's examine the situation. Now the thing is that the main constant use weapon that I want to take with me up north, I want to have it lightweight and using a widely available ammo. And I want to have the grenade launching capabilities, and this is what makes it a tie. Is that I want to have the ability to take off the scope. So otherwise I wouldn't have any question, but thing is that I don't seem to have so much ammo accumulated for this one. So while I'm on my way, I'm going to use this one instead and see if I have laid down some ammo stash somewhere, which I very well might have. In fact, I'm pretty sure I have. I think I might have to check out my friendly dead ecologist club. Oh, figures. This one is good. Or the other? I think the other one is better. So switch back. Oh, dude, you were doing so well. Also, how this little wagon serves as a proper shelter is beyond me. Like, I think it has been set up in such a way that the NPCs can stay safe or something. Did I just hear an anomaly form? Soul on the horizon. Well, except my little friend there. Okay, what new horrors will spawn? I wonder. Quick save. Snorks here. This is unusual, I think. Look, you are not the priority right now. You don't touch me, then I will touch you. Right, so let's get back to the ammo. So point one. Browser wings, modified browser wings. Not just, but I will have to see the ammo situation first. And also, I am bringing with me a certain combination of artifacts. There are some extra. There are some which are present, and some which are remember that word. It alludes to this, that can't point about making the sunlight. Do that. here with the knife. Pretty sure I left something important behind there. Okay. Oh shit! Yeah, I think the meter was... Sorry. The meter was dropping fast enough. Okay, that's true. Will it drop fast enough so that I can actually move and tie that if I pay attention? You put it here, sir. And I have the position rating. Also, note to self, I have to repair my soap in a campfire or somewhere. Somewhere near. Pew-pew-pew. Pew-pew-pew! Oh. One of them must have dropped a grenade. Oh! So they did. Okie dokie. And then you'll save. I don't know what happened to the keys there. Got something in the fire already. Things right away. What's that? Oh, that's the... growth or something. Okay, let's see what the bodies are. Looting leaves me over-encumbered, so let's take a quick check. I think that's the vehicle. Sheesh. Oh. A ghost zombie. What do you know? Even though the loadout that I brought with me should allow me to carry on without actually constantly looting, I think it's a good habit to sort of keep going. A controller in the woods. Look, I am not going to waste my ammo on you. Oh, this is a new one. No, actually, oh shit. Yeah, this is the famous difficult one, isn't it? Wait, did I get out? Two chimeras at the price of one! It's a good thing the chimeras don't shoot at me. Or maybe they do! Hello. Oh, okay, it's one of those smashing. I have no idea of the tactical situation on the road. But I'm gonna check it. In the mood to tackle a controller. It was a Tommy gun, wasn't it? Anybody with a rocket launcher? There is also the matter of that helicopter. Save here. Also, I need some place to drop some guns. Have I overburdened myself already? Yep. Keep the room clean some other time. Is that a pelican? So elegant. Yoink. I'm not going to pick up that gun right now because I only want to raise the dead ecologists in a timely manner. Oh no, that's just texture. Well, at least the lunar camp is as worryless as usual. So. Okay, I thought that the anomaly was covering the hole as well. Oh, well, that answers it, isn't it? So, I'm going to leave a lot of this behind. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, that'll do. And then take all of this with me. Oh, and I do have a Vimper and some extra ammo for it here already. And I have more here than I had at the barrier. Well, that's cool. Well, I'm happy with this loadout. quick save. And what about the other bugger? I guess I'll just leave him be for the time being. Also, I'm going to say hello to the loners, just because. Which one is this?
Hello.
Обрадовался, значит, молодой к нему. Так, мол, и так, а не подскажете, как бы мне рощу вот эту вот обойти? Тут и говорит, мне тоже в ту сторону, пошли вместе. Идут себе, хорошо, спокойно идут. Молодому скучно стало, он и начинает подлизываться. Вот, значит, здорово, как быть тертым сталкером. Не шугаться от каждого шороха, оружия не таскать много. У мужика того и правда ствола видно не было. Ну, тот, стало быть, начинает ржать. Да кого тут вообще бояться? Как кого, удивляется молодой? Ну, это монстров. Контролеры одни чего стоят. Мужик так помолчал и говорит обиженно. Дурак ты. Если б сказал зомби или кровосос, но нас-то, контролеров, за что монстрами обзывать?
Okay, now...
А поновее ничего нету?
Let's try it too. Shall we?
Да.
Окей. Оно. I'm gonna grant me a whole ton of wishes. Here and I should probably shoot them from afar as much as I can. Aim for the ass. That is a little bit. Whoops, I think I'm the radio to be it. I am. Science is insane. Okay, the meter is going off, but it's not. Drop it, and lost. Oh, what else am I carrying? That's probably a grenade. Sure. Okay, I can take a little bit of extra weight. I need to be quick because this thing's a level changer. Okay. Blitzen. Of course, there's a body over there. So I'll take this and this and this and barge on. Here we are. Cut it down. Not gonna. Okay, this is something that I should probably deal with. Any bodies nearby? I'm gonna ignore it at this second and then figure out what to do. Okay. Gunshot! Action! I don't think it's stuck. I don't think it's stuck. And so if it's like Daily and Freedom whacking each other off, I don't really care that much. Just gonna get on with it. Hopefully go to the other side. Hello. Is there a new bugger on patrol here? Okay. Go away, go away, go away. I don't remember this place having so high radiation. I think I'm wearing. Ah, so we have loners versus zombified. Okay. I'm keeping the HUD on because my attention span is kind of poor for a moment. Right now I just want to get to a safe place and well, that was a freedom for it. Are they on the roof or something? So basically I just want to find a safe place and wrap up this episode. Hello?
Ну, гад, пришел твой последний час! Уж я тебя достану!
Okay. Yes, also I have to... I suppose we don't have... Oh, I can sell it some ammo. There you go. So yes, I want to... Among other things, I want to avoid the quest trigger as well. If I squeeze myself in here, will I get stuck? Did I cut these here? Looks like I did. Mm. That building is the safest place I know. Come on. Oh, really?